Hey guys, what's up? It's Gerocroft, and finally welcome back to Kingdoms of Gaming episode 16. It's been about 2 weeks, and I've just basically been expanding on the cave system. But it's not just any cave, it's the resting place of the old Dwarf King. So in my opinion, it's definitely an interesting addition to the map. And I've just fixed the path over to my right, made it look like it's being suspended by those chains. And that will lead to the new area. So, there's not much more for me to say. I hope you enjoy it, and like the new creation. Right guys, I'm back, and there it is. That is the new addition to the Kingdoms of Greymane series. I really hope you like it. I basically got the idea from World of Warcraft, Blackrock Mountain. I'll go ahead and attach an image to the video to kind of get a brief idea of what I'm talking about. And in my opinion, it's turned out just great, and I think the chains are just a fantastic feature. I wasn't too sure what to add in the center, so I just made it the resting place of the old Dwarf King, and I decided to name him Grimlock. I pretty much used the same technique as the last cavern, so with the obsidian outline I think it just makes everything look a lot better and just stands out. And I also added these raised lava ponds, I don't know what to call them, but it kind of lights up the room. But I still think I could have done a lot better on the inside of the tomb, but I mean it looks like a tomb, so I guess it would be fine. And you can see his corpse. So anyway, what I plan on doing is adding a whole new dungeon area, just like the ones that you would find in a normal Minecraft map, but obviously with my own style. And I'm going to add hidden treasures as well as hidden passages and, you know, a couple of stuff based on that idea. And it's going to be a lot darker, so it's going to allow mobs to spawn, and that is initially going to make the map a lot more fun to play on. Right guys, so that is pretty much everything for today's video. I really hope you enjoyed it. And I also want to let you know that I've been working on the map Hidden Dreams for its second download update, and I've been working really hard on that, so I hope you check it out and don't miss it. And I'm also going to be working on a couple of tutorials for my next upcoming videos, so don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you want to keep updated, and I'll obviously be truly grateful if you do. So once again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.